Dear friends, I am Ramakan of 9th. I am teaching about the corresponding angles, alternate angle, interior angle and exterior angle. Friends, we should know this. If you know this, you can solve all the problems in the given lesson called lines and angles. I am telling about corresponding, alternate angle. If you like this video, please subscribe and
give the likes.
Thank you. I am telling about corresponding angles. If you know this diagram, you can get easily the corresponding angles and alternate angle also, interior angle also, exterior angle also. This is one diagram which we can know the corresponding angles, interior angle, exterior angle and alternate angle. We should place their names. This line is also named as A, and this is B, this is C, and this is D, this is E, this is F. In this, we can solve all the problems. But you should take the value in interior, here also. I will take 1, 2, 3, 4. I will take like this. Sorry. If you end up this number here, 1, 2, then you should take 3 here. Okay? If you end up here, you should take here. 5, 6, 7, 8. Huh? Then we will come across this angles. These are 4 angles, 3, 5, 6, 8, 7, 1, 2. These are angles. Now, we will solve about corresponding angles. Corresponding angles. The angle which are in one interior, one exterior, that are called corresponding angles. Example for A and 3, 2 and 4, 5 and 7, 6 and 8. I will write here. A 1 and 3. 1 and 3. Here 2 and 4. 5 and 6, 7, and here 6, and last one is 8. So these are the examples for in this figure. These are the examples for the corresponding angles. See here, it is very interesting because one is exterior, one is interior. One is exterior means one will be interior. Here 1 is exterior, 3 is interior, 2 is exterior, 4 is interior, 5 is interior. These two are first will come across exterior. These also first will come across exterior. In this, the first value come across interior. In this also first value come across interior, because these two are interior, these two also two are interior. So we can get here this value called corresponding angles. Now let us go for alternate angle. Alternate angle. This is so simple. Alternate angles. Example, you will learn alternate angles. They are exterior or interior. See, these two angles are alternate angle because 1 is exterior, 7 also is exterior. So we can get that. 1 is also exterior, 7 is also exterior. This is the example for alternate angle. Here, 1 is exterior and 7 is also exterior. Here, 2 is also exterior and 8 is also exterior. This across will come across exterior. These two are exterior. Now you will come across interior. 4 also interior and 6 also interior. Here 3 also interior and 5 also interior. This you come across interior, and these are called as interior angles, interior or exterior. If you show in this in exams, you will get automatically you will get the alternate angle. at a time. Now we will go about interior angle. Interior angles, which are in the figure, they are called interior angle. Example for 4, 5, 3, 6. We can write diagonal also. Example of angle 4, angle 3, angle 5, and angle 6. These are called interior angle in this figure. You should take this figure also to find corresponding, alternating, and interior. Then we come across, these are the examples for interior angle. These are the example for interior. Now we will come across the exterior angle. Exterior angle. Exterior angles which are exit. Means 1, 2, there exit. 8, 7, there exit. Now we directly know it as angle 1, angle 2, angle 7, angle 8. These are come across in this figure. You can solve the problems. You can solve the problems in this figure. So you should recapitulate the teachers would solve this diagram. They should solve, because in the lesson lines and angles, it is very important, because this shows that the four main angles called exterior angle, interior alternate angle, interior angle, and exterior angle. Thank you.